And meanwhile, it was nice weather and football over at UW La Crosse. It was a family and friends tailgate kickoff party. The Eagles held an intra-squad scrimmage, giving fans an early look at what the team brings to the gridiron. The Eagles open their season on the road this year in Troy, New York, and that happens on September 5th.